one last look at it.
Mom's getting a new fence today, but in the meantime, yeah, we're still gonna go rip all this off.
First time I did this, I got sprayed straight in my face so many times. I wore an extra jack change before I came here. I brought the glove.
All right, you're lodged in my steering wheel.
My hair is drenched. Wet. Gloves are drenched. They just went until I didn't have any more clothes. I was in there for a long time, first of all. Second of all, I didn't even get it all off. It's almost all the way gone.
I just had my very first night's full sleep since that entire drive across the country. Went straight into art. Met up with Sean. We created a painting for our buddy Angel, who I had spoken before on Instagram with about creating clothing and stuff like that. Just being able to meet him out of nowhere too, first day I pop in, was really cool. So shouts out to Sean and Angel. Took us about like 5.5-6 hours. Got there around like 6 p.m. Ended around like 1 a.m. I was literally passing out while I was sitting up in the room. During that whole time, Angel let me print some t-shirts. He is a digital prints instructor, and he has everything from the start to the finish, whether it's the tags on the back of the t-shirt to embroidery, which all of it nonetheless was really good. It was all really quality stuff. I got a couple t-shirts printed. Here's one of them. Tell me what you think. I really like the way it fits. It looks pretty good, it feels pretty good, it's soft. I don't have a worry about this getting too tight after I wash it either. It feels really nice. And then I have this other white t-shirt here. And these weren't the original designs that I was going with. We kind of just were checking for quality's sake. This was direct to garments. It literally pops out of a printer. The printer sucks in the t-shirt, so it was really dope to see. I'm gonna be rocking my t-shirt today instead of this plain white one that I was wearing, so I'm super stoked about that actually. And just before I came out here, I was debating on putting the clothing line on the back burner, just because I went through all like $1,200 mock clothing, you know, like getting my prototypes, and they were all really bad. So I'm in the process of trying to get a refund from Contrado, which they're out of the United Kingdom. I think they're making China products. I figured there'd be a little bit of some quality in there because they're coming from Europe, but glad I tested the water before putting anything on my site, because it ended up being complete garbage. So
the box says yoga mat on it, so I don't know what's up with that. It literally says whoops. It says fucking whoops on this sweatshirt, which is not a good sign.
Blessing that Angel came through. Let me print on some clothing. Now we're gonna be moving on to a much bigger project with Sean, which is my car. As you guys know, it was painted head to toe with house paint. I removed all of that. It took me about 7 hours in total over the course of many days. As you know, it's sub-zero temperatures in Minnesota. It makes for a very difficult time trying to remove all that paint. Finally got it removed, made this whole plan to come out here and see Sean. Now we're going to be painting my car with a completely different style. Instead of all the splatter paint, we're gonna be going with a little more original on Sean's end of things, which is graffiti art, which he's really good at. So I cannot wait to see how this turns out. There are still a little bit of speckles of paint from the last art that was put all over it, but that's okay. I'm sure it'll be covered up. And because it's getting really warm out here, heat advisory, yeah, last week I could have come out here, mid-80s, loving it. The remaining paint will get covered and it'll end up looking really great. Hope for the best, and let's see how this turns out. I forgot toothpaste, so I gotta go get that and brush my teeth. Welcome back to Cali.
I figured I'll show you where I'm staying right now, because it's actually really dope. Look at those windows. Big as hell.
Dope, right? So nice.
Get myself a little hot tub. Definitely gonna be using the shit out of that.
Today's the day. Sean is gonna be painting my car, and I am currently stuck in
Super Bowl traffic.
Go figure, the week that I come out to LA, it is Super Bowl weekend. Traffic is hella hairy right now. At least I'm moving. I could be at zero right now. I'm 2 minutes away from Montana shop. Grab all the paint for the car and some varnish as well.
Then turn right into the car park.
Woo!
Wow, that took a lot longer than I thought it would, but I got all the cans of spray paint and it was a lot of fun buying that. Whole bag full. I got the tape. It's very hot outside. I'm just going to get a car wash now, and then we're gonna start painting the car.
I just got to Beverly Hills,
and we're gonna go find a place to set up to paint the car.
Getting straight to it.
Straight up. What do you think about this setup?
It looks like you're about to film a movie right now.
Found a spot on Sunset, some random parking lot. The dudes are pretty cool. The car, black as hell.
That's kind of where we're at.
Sean's
about
tape.
Time.
Benji's tape.
Damn.
Big difference.
I'd be doing decent though. Look at that. I'd be covering all super quick. I got this methodology
to it.
That's
what you call decent. Car's taped off, so now we just move in the whip real quick.
Damn, I don't know why I took off like I wasn't masked up.
Let's go.
You heard the man.
I said it must be, cause the nigga got dough. Extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. Hoes at my shows, they be stripping off their clothes. And the college girls write a nigga name on their toes. Niggas talk shit till they get locked jaw. Chrome till you don't, till you get glock jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star. Everybody play the tough guy till shit pop off.
Let's take it to the basis. You and them missed the greatness. My Martin was a mason. Rock Margellas with no laces. Chris I go by the cases. Wait, hold up, that was racist. I would prefer the aces. Ain't no different when you chase it. A 40 ounce to chase it. That's just an understatement. I'm early to the party, but my Rari is the latest. Somehow it seems girls in they late teens remind me of favorite jeans, cause they naked cause you famous. Life's a motherfucker, ain't it? These other rappers ain't it. So tell me what your name is. I'ma tell it to my stainless. You aim it for you bang it, but that bring it leave you brainless. It's just me, myself, and I and motherfuckers that I came with.
It's lameness. Niggas wanna hate on me until I tell them to their face they ain't no cheap. Low key, niggas mad cause I'm smooth puffin' zigzag. Tell them quit the riff raff, bitchin' with your bitch.
I said it must be.
It's your cup.
Yeah, yeah. Benjamin.
Sam from up.
How you doing, man?
Zone, yeah?
Man, in the zone.
Cause the nigga got dough. Extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold.
Fuck, you thought I was gonna go easy on this thing?
Clothes in the college girls write a nigga name on it toe. Niggas talk shit till they get locked jaw. Chrome till you don't, till you get glock jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star. Everybody play the tough guy to shit pop off.
Yes, I'm the shit. Tell me, do a stink. It feel good waking up to money in the bank. Three model bitches, cocaine on the sink. And I'm so body, I might roll up in the tank. Cause my chain came from Cuba, got a lock up on the link. And the red bottom loafers just to compliment the mink. I shank, rolling up that dank, blowing on that stink.
Water break. Water break, water break, water break. He don't care. On his shirt, anywhere. Challenge anyone, anytime. He drinks water all the time.
All the time, baby. Piss 10 times a day.
Dude asked me why we're painting the car. I said, why not?
What you mean? Tell me what you drink. I'm on that kiss and pink. You could call me Billy Gates. Got a crib in every state. Man on the moon. Got a kind of wider space. Open up your legs. Tell me how it tastes. And them niggas soaking shit. So tell them, tell it to my face. Tell that bitch, hop up on my dick. Roll up on it quick.
We've got Bitcoin Benji over here, which is, wow, at least to say. Hoddle up top. The car is almost done. We have had some good traction. There's definitely a lot of people kind of showing up right now. Just a little reminder, it's Super Bowl weekend, so we're outside.
In the six, told us suck a dick, motorboat or tits. I'm the shit, niggas mad, cause I'm smooth puffin' zigzag. Tell them quit the riff rap, bitchin' with your bitch.
I said it must be, cause the niggas got dough. Extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. Hoes at my shows, they be stripping off the clothes. And the college girls write a nigga name on it toe. Cause niggas talk shit till they get locked jaw. Come till you don't, till you get locked jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star. Everybody play the tough guy till shit pop off.
Thank you, man. Hey, I appreciate that. Thank you very much, man. God bless.
A little bit of love in the streets.
Can I take a picture of the car?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good day, guys.
Sean's all done. Dude, it looks so dope.
Thank you, man.
It's two strikers back to back when we been through shit. I lost three niggas this week, you ain't been through shit. That second hand, cause that smoke you got in too thick. We both was close, so you never know who really did it. Niggas hate you when you alive, and when you dead, they miss you. Spit on your name at first, when you dead, they kiss you. Roller change and new protects, then it led to riches. Quick to tell a bitch, I just want the head, don't kiss me. They stabbed me in my back and I fed them niggas. You know how to kill a snake, cut the head off, nigga. Where the fuck was niggas at when we shared our pistols? 13, thought I was grown, drinking Smirnoff, nigga. That's that real shit. Dropped out of school and took a field trip. Fuck some gymnastics, I make real flips. Blues on a trampoline, I make pill flips. Only nigga with the real shit, you gotta deal with it. Three trips get you a meal ticket. Every one we switch states, this a real business. Every day I switch watches, I got real chickens. Five Cubans got the chills with it, I don't feel
strikers
niggas.
Strikers back to back when we been through shit. I lost three niggas this week, you ain't been through shit. That second hand, cause that smoke you got in too thick. We both was close, so you never know who really did it.
We're on our way home. We're on our way back to Minnesota, traveling across the country in the beautiful new car. Shout out, Sean. You did absolutely amazing. I love it. And the least to say, words cannot encompass my gratitude. So I thank you. With that being said, I'm about to throw the drone up on this drive home. And hopefully we can't get some absolutely gorgeous shots with the car.
Hey, I don't need no new friends, but I need two parking spots. This that new Benz. My buyer ain't buying no X's, they got new 10s. I ain't even gotta play, I bet the crew win. Yeah, this ain't that grew in. Them things born in California, then they flew in.